Hey guys, it's your girl Charisma. Welcome back to my channel. To all my new subscribers, thank you so much for joining my K-Squad. Let's jump right into this. Hey guys, I'm back with this gorgeous unit. This is sent to me from ebonyline.com. So I want to send a big shout out to Ebony Line. Thank you guys so much for sending me this unit. So I am wearing Outre's The Daily Wig Lace Part Wig, and her name is Lenore. I hope I'm saying that correctly. And I have her in the color 2T30. Here is her stock card. And on the stock card, she's wearing the exact same color that I am wearing, which is 2T30. How gorgeous. Now they are saying on the stock card that this is a blowout texture, salon blowout. As you can see, she looks very, very natural. I'm already in love with her. This is gonna run you $25.95 over at ebonyline.com. I just wanna go ahead and give you guys a little bit of background on the unit. So she is a synthetic unit. This is a lace part wig. It says that the length is long. It's not giving me an actual inch on here. This is heat safe up to 350 to 400 degrees, and she is a blowout texture. She has a breathable mesh cap, high tech heat resistant fiber, right part and center part, pre-plucked and hand tied lace eye part. Okay, first of all, I'm already loving that it came with a wig strap and elastic band. Basically, I'm going to put a picture up. Basically, it is a really thick band that comes in the back of the unit, and it releases tension off of your scalp, which is awesome because, like I tell you guys all the time, those little combs that come in these units will snatch your edges like that. So obviously this comes with two combs in the front, one in the back, with adjustable straps, and then the really big elastic strap. Now this also comes with adjustable parts, so you can do it on your left side, your right side, or the middle. I opted for the right side part. This did not come too plucked, but it wasn't bad. I just went ahead and put in a little bit of concealer, and as you can see, it looks really natural after I did that, so I really didn't have to pluck. So that was fine with me. Love the texture of this. This is a very soft, yakky texture. As far as tangling and shedding, there's no tangling so far, but there is a little bit of shedding with this unit, but it's nothing that I can't handle. Usually happens with most synthetic units, so it's not a big deal. Love the color on this. Absolutely gorgeous. It's like, it's giving me ombre, but like at the bottom. It's like really, really gorgeous. I'm loving that. Loving the blowout texture because it basically looks like my hair just came out the salon, blowed it out, went about my business. So yes, this is really, really mesh cap because obviously that is for more ventilation. If you live in a hot state, basically the whole country's hot right now. So you do want that breathable mesh cap so your hair can kind of breathe through it and you won't be sweating all up under your wig, because that is absolutely a no-no. But yeah, this is really pretty, you guys. Like, wow. She is pretty. Length, I'm gonna go ahead and go right with 25 inches. She's not too long, right below my boob area, 25, 26 inches, so she's not too long. But yeah, this is absolutely gorgeous. And I mean, look at the texture on this. I can't get over this texture. She's so soft. Love units like this. I love units like this that are natural looking, but not too poofed, if you understand what I'm saying. This has a nice sleek look. So that's always a plus in my book. So yeah, I don't really have anything else to let you guys know about this unit. She's absolutely gorgeous. Yeah, pretty much it, girl. Pretty much it for this review. You guys go ahead and give me a really big thumbs up if you approved of my content today. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not already subscribed to my channel. Click that notification bell. That way you'll be notified every time I do upload a video. Share this video all over social media, and don't forget to follow me on social media at Charisma's World on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. And also, watch this video. I don't know where it is. It's somewhere around here, but go ahead and watch this video. Get to know me a little better. And until next time, my beautiful boys and girls, I will see you guys. Stay beautiful and blessed. Bye.